Where'd you go for a presenter check-in?
Presenter check-in?
Take you on!
Danny?
I thought he was gonna break
something. They caught us.
I didn't do it!
Run!
He did it. I didn't do it. Run!
Midsummer Scream, we have some assets from two of our most iconic films from New Line Cinema. We have the Conjuring universe here. We actually have the noose from Conjuring 1. We have the Crooked Man's umbrella. We have the habit and painting of the demon Nun Valor, as well as the zoetrope where the Crooked Man lives, which is super cool. Further down, with Pennywise, we have Pennywise's clown costume, as you'll see, as well as Georgie's costume as Rain Slicker. And if you come up real close here, the SS Georgie is heading down the sewer right down there at the bottom, which is super cool. And a note for like super horror fans, all of this is decorated with authentic props and costumes, but we pulled out a few different things from our prop house. And this right here in the center is a scrunt from M. Night Shyamalan's Lady in the Water.
Midsummer Scream. So what we've got going on today, we've got our makeup demo stage going on today. We're creating holidays of horror. So we're creating characters from around all the different holidays. We have makeup artists coming here creating crazy holiday characters. We're also doing a photo op on this side where we're doing the monsters this year. Not only that, but we also have our effects faces booth. We're bringing all of our foam latex prosthetics to the show floor. Also, beyond that, what you're going to be able to see this coming fall is Horror World, which is coming to the Puente Hills Mall this year. So it's going to have multiple haunts, vendors, spooky games, and I'd like to see you all there.
Somewhere.
take in cats and kittens from the streets and also from the LA city shelters and find them adoptable homes. So we are doing a kitten playroom here where we have a whole bunch of adoptable kittens and a few adult cats as well that are running around the room, and people can come interact with them and hopefully take some home. So we do have an adoption process, so you can also get pre-approved if you want to visit our adoption center, which is located in Atwater Village. And we are a greater Los Angeles area rescue, so contact us if you're anywhere nearby. We'd love to get our cats into some great homes.
How many of you guys is this, how many is this your first year? If it's your first year, let's hear you. If this is year two for you, let's hear you. And if this is year three for you, let's hear you.